This is Frank McDonald, my own TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Hurricane Florence is steaming towards North Carolina on Friday, September the 14th, 2018. In South Carolina and Virginia, it's going to bring 50 plus millimeters of rain. The track could change yet. And I'll give you updates. It's going to bring a lot of rain. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause big swells along the beaches and shores, especially in Wilmington, North Carolina, and Raleigh, North Carolina as well. It's going to bring a lot of rain. Winds are going to be very strong. And right now, Hurricane Florence, as for right now, it's aiming it towards North Carolina, South Carolina border. It could change. It might even hit Virginia and Washington, D.C. The track could change. Right now, there's a ridge of high pressure. It's going to build around Nova Scotia. That might track Hurricane Florence into North Carolina, South Carolina. It's going to bring very strong winds with ton of rain, wind-driven rain. And people in North Carolina, South Carolina, you have to monitor the Hurricane Florence. It's going to hit anytime soon. I'll give you updates after a while. Big boy in North Carolina, South Carolina, be prepared. As for right now, keep an eye on the Hurricane Florence track right now. It's aiming it towards North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia, northern border on September the 14th, 2018, on a Friday. It's going to bring a ton of rain, very strong winds. Keep an eye on the Hurricane Florence for Eastern United States, South Carolina, North Carolina, Virginia, Maryland, and D.C. To be continued. I'll give you more updates after a while. I'm Frankie McDowell.